So you start with a half sheet newspaper, which is usually already folded in half that way. And you want to fold it in half this way, fold it in half this way, so that you have these lines. Then, starting with the opening at the top, the fold side towards you, you're gonna fold it up to the center on this side, up to the center on this side. Next, you will fold this top down to the center, and you're gonna fold it down again, and you're gonna turn it over and turn it towards you like this. This is the center. You're gonna fold this to the center and this to the center. And you're gonna fold this down to this part. And then again, so that you'll be folding right here. And then this is going to tuck into this little pocket here. There's like some triangle pieces in here, and you're gonna tuck this behind the triangle pieces. And you just keep bringing it in till it's nice and flat. Then you're going to take this corner and bring it to that corner. And you only need to fold it right here, put a crease line here. That just helps when you pop it open. It just helps it flatten on the bottom. And there you have your seed pop.